If something like this ever happens to you, just remember, it's not real. A teenage boy woke up in the middle of the night and was unable to move anything except for his eyes. He then noticed a shadowy figure standing beside his bedroom door. It appeared to be a dark figure with razor-sharp teeth. The boy was absolutely terrified. It came closer to the boy and whispered, "I'll come get you when you're ready to die." Suddenly, the figure transformed into a familiar-looking man. It slowly backed up toward the door when the boy realized it was his father. The boy attempted to call out, "Dad," but his sleep paralysis kept him from doing so. They looked at each other for a few minutes, but then the boy's vision became less foggy and he was able to think more clearly. He leapt out of his bed screaming for his dad when he was met by his mother in the hallway. She said, "It's okay, sweetie. I miss him too," because his dad had died 2 months before this.